And we are getting some damage from these winds.
Yeah, those reports are going to continue to come in. Mostly trees down across our region. No reports of power lines just yet. So that's the good news. And those winds are now diminishing. Current wind gusts are a far cry from what they were just a moment ago. Let's take a look. And you can see only 18 miles per hour in Indiana, 23 miles per hour at this hour in Johnstown, and 17 in Washington. So the severe thunderstorm warnings have now exited our region, moved on to portions of central PA, east of Johnstown, and in the Altoona area. But we can still expect more rain to come our way. We're not done yet. We will certainly see rain changing to snow into tonight with still strong winds and more, that big temperature drop. Storm reports just across our region. These will continue to come in, but generally Pittsburgh and all points south, almost all wind damage. Each one of these little indicators there shows where someone in their neighborhood had some type of damage. I want to show you across the entire region of the country. Take a look. I mean, this is a huge, strong storm complex. The red dots there indicate tornadoes. You can see one in portions of Missouri, then one downtown Atlanta, actually. And you can see just as you travel south, there was just an immense amount of energy with this system. We were on the northern edge, but as you travel south, that's where they are really getting it and will continue to get it. Here's what's going on. The low pressure system, the center of circulation is, I'd say, near Chicago. There are certainly cold air already in Chicago. You can see the snow associated with this system. That's where the cold air is caught up to the instability. Ahead of the system is where we've seen that rain and the strong winds, and that's just basically just a lot of energy, a lot of warm air, a lot of moisture pressing on through. Cold front still out to our southwest. Doesn't get here until this evening, and that's when the temperatures will fall significantly. Look around the region. Ahead of that front, temperatures low 70s, low 60s. Behind the front, low upper 30s at this hour, eventually going to drop down into the single digits in some areas as you travel into the Midwest. This time of the day, yesterday, Chicago was 23 degrees warmer, and that is exactly what's coming our way. This is not a cold front, which you won't feel. You'll feel this as it moves through. Hey, we had a record high temperature today. Believe that. We were up to 68 degrees early this morning. Our record high temperature, 66. That was set back in 1947. And our record low temperature is 1 degree below zero. That was set back in 1934. Sun rose today at 7:32. A little bit of sunshine, actually. And I think we still will get just a little bit more. A few peaks today. Your sun's going to set today at 5:37. So let's talk about temperatures, because that's going to eventually kind of move to the headlines of the weather story. 60, still 60 at this hour. Typical high temp this time of the year is only 36 degrees. Our dew point temperature reading at 54. Humidity is at 80%. Elsewhere, we find 59 in Butler, 58 in Morgantown, and Washington 57. Doppler radar does show there's more rain coming our way, but it's just good old rain. We don't think the winds are going to be as strong. Still breezy, but that's about it. Let's talk about this changeover. We'll see showers continuing well into the early overnight. And then late tonight, after midnight, rain changes over to snow. It'll take some time to stick. Right now, it looks like we'll see close to an inch of snow. A lot of it going to melt upon contact. But be on the lookout early tomorrow morning. We could still have a dicey commute. We're going to go from the upper 60s to the upper 20s in about 24 hours. 27 degrees tonight. Tomorrow's high temperature only 29. Friday, light snow possible. Your high temperature 22 degrees. Saturday's Groundhog Day. And our high temperature reaches 26. A little bit of sunshine there, but also some snow. Sunday, we make 30. Monday, we're back to work. We'll get some sunshine by the afternoon. Your high temperature 35. Sally.